Hey everybody, welcome back to Shadow of War, the Shinobi Memories location, and we're basically doing them. So yeah.
I love that one.
Before we do, it's gonna say hi to this guy. Hi there. Tell me what you know. No. The man break is gone. Wait. When did I kill them? Also, yeah, they were what? Because I thought they were in a different location. I'm losing my mind. There's one war chief captain, and it's for them guys. Got information for him. Need information for him. Thank you for the information. Don't kill me. No, I was trying to... Ah, man, that's a General Stormy.
Ugal.
Theo Pinning?
My leg! I can't move!
Now stop! I'm trying to...
This weapon's got a bit of darkness in it, and soon that darkness will be in you too.
Really? I don't think so. Hey! You know what this is getting at? Hold on, I need to turn something on there for me. Ah, no! Kinda done with this, so... It's time to destroy you guys!
Before me.
that guy. So get your tip for this guy. Go. I got my hand put on you. That's right, run away.
I chose the form of a spider because I wanted to walk the web of fate, to weave its strands. The Dark Lord chose something else. He chose a shell of cold, dark steel. He became a machine. A hollow man.
You both became insane.
From the beginning, Sauron was a creature built for war.
Then it falls upon us to undo him.
There's more to butchering than just chopping and cutting. There's an art to it, a beauty. I'm going to butcher you, and you will be my masterpiece.
Yeah, no. Whoa, what just? Tark's
wounded. Finish him. Taking. Die, man.
Nope, you're not. Oh no, too many guys. You know what? I don't have time.
I got one of those for you, Ranger.
I'll come find you later.
The target's hiding around here.
I'm not hiding. I'm doing a tactical retreat.
Yes.
do that, but whatever. Right, must have been a boat in the underbrush. Huh? You still want to find all of them? Not yet. I'm kind of busy. Can we reschedule?
Oh, smell some delicious flesh.
Okay, that's gross. Why can't I run up there? I don't like the sound of your face. Hi there! Ah, that's fun. Hey guys!
Wait.
No, I didn't want to do you! Oh boy.
Oh, I smell the pink skin playing hard to get!
Wait, what?
We know you've planted a spy. Don't know who he is yet, but we'll just torture maggots until we find him. Ooh, and speaking of torture...
What are you laughing at?
Flop.
I flew from ruin and made a home for myself in the caves. I was here before the first stone of Barad-dûr, and I will survive its fall. I have come to enjoy the darkness. My brood has grown. They extend my reach to Mirkwood and beyond. They bring me gifts, as others have. In this way, I will remain she, become the last of my kind.
Uh-huh. Good for you.
She wishes an empire of her own.
I sense she has had her fill of empire building.
She's kind of got an empire of spiders, which is the worst kind of empire. Look, there's hidden memories in this location as well. Probably should have done this location last time. Wait, I don't know. To make it easier, we're gonna
He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion. It is time for me to come into the light.
Yeah, they were lovers.
A spider always lies in wait.
But for what?
To attack its foe, to bite you. It's a spider. All right, well, that does it for this area. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and join us next time. Me next time as we head to the last location. Miss, whatever it's called.
Forget when I saw it. It was out by the Ash Mountains. It was gray like dust and wet like But it wasn't evil, it was cold.
How's that guy not see me? He just appeared out of nowhere. But yeah, so, don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and yeah, God bless.